Students graduating from college are no doubt entering a very uncertain job market, but the University of Connecticut is offering students another option. The UConn School of Engineering is reducing the cost of a master's degree by 65%. It's part of a special scholarship being offered to seniors graduating from the engineering program this month or in August.